Thank you. What are they?
Ancient machina salvaged by the Albed. They are mostly vulnerable to lightning.
What's up with these guys?
The Albed were expecting us.
The Aurochs are keeping the score tied with some excellent defense, folks.
job, but the referee doesn't call the foul. Waka's taking a real beating out there.
Huh! Still in there!
He won't last. Waka's always like that.
Ouch!
Let's go. Let's go. Probably out of power. I hope you hurt them. A little. What is it?
There were these Albed that saved my life when I first came to Spira. They took me on their ship. They even gave me food. I was kind of hoping that this was the same ship. But it's not. I wonder if they're all gone.
What happened?
Sin came up near us. I made it out okay, but I don't know what happened to their ship.
Was there anyone called Sid on that ship?
I don't know. They were all speaking that Albed language.
I see.
So who's Sid?
He's my uncle, but I've never actually met him.
Mm-hmm. Wait, so that means you're Albed too, Yuna?
On my mother's side, yes. Sid is my mother's brother. He became distant after my mother married. But she told me to seek him out if I ever needed help.
You're worried he was...
Don't tell Waka about Yuna's lineage. The thing about Waka, he never had much love for the Albed.
Whoa! I gotta tell Waka.
I thought I told you not to tell Waka.
The game!
Oh!
Left. The Aurochs are launching an all-out offensive. A long pass from Letty. It goes through.
If it was Chapu, he'd still be standing.
Hey, aren't you being just a little unfair?
Excuse me?
I know I could never take Chapu's place. You're the one who told Waka that, right, Lulu? And I don't think Waka would ever try to take Chapu's...
You don't want to finish that sentence.
Sure, you all right, Cap? The game starts in a few minutes. You sure you're okay?
We're playing the Gores, too.
Miss me?
Lady Yuna! Are you okay?
All this because of me.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
How can you let some Albed kidnap you?
Hey, let it go, all right?
Don't go near Albed anymore, okay? They're trouble. Game starts soon. No time for warm-ups. Ready?
Let me at him.
All right. I got something to tell you boys. After this game, I'm retiring. I promised myself this would be my last tournament. Win or lose, I'm quitting Blitzball. But you know, since we're here, we might as well win.
Yeah!
Mind the bench.
I'm warming the bench. He's taking my place. All right, boys, let's win this one. Let's make the goers goners.
Let's blitz.
I saw you floating there on the sphere.
Oh, hey, you weren't supposed to see that. Oh.
You really gave it your all, didn't you?
All right, boys, what are we gonna do?
Win!
For Captain Walker.
This is it, folks. In just a few minutes, the championship game. But who could have imagined? A championship game between these two teams. Our legendary Luka Goers going against the horrendously ill-fated Besaid Aurochs.
This looks like history in the making, Baba.
Going at it, folks. The Goers are taunting the Aurochs.
Gores are just playing great, Baba. Really great.
On defense, boys! Stop those goers!
What about me?
Get the ball and just shoot like crazy!
Goers are going down! Yeah!
Shoot like crazy!
Down!
All right, hustle!
Getting impatient, they're calling for some action. The Auroch spirits are fading quickly. Are they going down without a fight? Everyone seems to be calling for Waka, folks! Say, where is that player going? He's leaving the sphere pool! He may be injured.
To be honest, I did kind of feel left out, but it really was the Oryx and Waka show after all.
I wonder what's happening. The crowd is going wild. Ah, it's Waka. He's back on the field. The Aurochs may have lost the game, but what a way to go!
What's happening?
Sir Aura!
So, you do know him?
Yeah, best guardian there ever was.
Ha!